Happiness is marriage. It's not something that just happens. A good marriage must be created. In a marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say, I love you, at least once each day. It's never going to sleep angry. It's having a mutual sense of values and common objectives. It is standing together and facing the world. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget.
Dar, we have been together now for such a long time, and it has been such a great journey. We have experienced so much together. We have gone through a lot of difficult times as well as a lot of great times. For sure, many more great times. We have had great time when we were singles traveling the world and now having this great, beautiful family. I'm so happy to be with you and to have found you and to be able to spend the rest of our lives together. I have so far just had a lot of joy, a lot of happiness, and it's just so lucky to have you. I promise you to do whatever is in my power to make you feel happy, to carry you on in my arms, to carry you through the world, to make our lives very comfortable and very, very safe as well, to take care of the family and to make sure that we can grow old together and that we can have a long and happy life.
There is still a part of me today that cannot believe that I'm the one who gets to marry you. Before we met each other, I had goals, aspirations, and things that I wanted to do. But it is you. You taught me what it is to dream. I have learned to dream about things that I deserve. When I dream alone, it's only a dream. When we dream together, it becomes reality. I promise you to be your partner in all things. I promise you to be faithful and supportive. Also to make our family happiness and love as my priority. I will dream with you, celebrate with you, and walk together with you whatever lives may bring us. You are my best, my life, today and always.
Circle of love that gathers in the whole family. It is cultivating flexibility, patience, understanding, and of course a sense of humor. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow. It is not looking for perfection in each other. It is establishing a relationship in which the independence is equal. It is not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner. It is discovering what marriage can be at its best.